Problem number 7, solve by factoring. I have 15y squared plus 30y plus 15 equals 0. Before I decide on a factoring method, I will try to use pulling out the GCF because I notice that 15, 30 and 15 share a greatest common factor. In this case, the greatest common factor would be 15. All three numbers are divisible by 15, and I am left with y squared plus 2y plus 1 equal to 0. To eliminate the 15 in front, I can bring it over to the other side. So I divide by 15 on both sides. And 15 over 15 is 1, so I'm left with 1 times all that, which is just y squared plus 2y plus 1. And 0 divided by 15 is 0. So now I have a trinomial with a coefficient of 1, and I can use my Colombian method with a coefficient of 1. So I'm square rooting the first term, which is y and y. I'm bringing down my first sign. I'm multiplying the signs together to give me the second sign. So a positive times a positive is a positive. And then I'm looking at this third term's number, which is 1. And I have to find the factors of 1. If I have the same signs, the factors must add. If I have different signs, subtract. But in this case, they are the same, so I must add to get the middle number, which is 2. So which factors of 1 would add to give me 2? That's 1 plus 1, because 1 times 1 is 1. They are the same, so it doesn't matter in which order I write them. So now I can apply the zero product rule, and I take each binomial and individually set it equal to 0. Because they are exactly the same, I actually only have to do it once. Solving for y, I subtract 1 from both sides. So I get y equals negative 1. Because they are the same, this means that y equals negative 1 is the only solution to this equation.